Cute, right? My name is Vaughn, if you didn't know. Welcome to my channel. And I hope everybody's doing good. I know I haven't seen you guys in a while. There's been a lot going on. Let me take a seat. So, tell by the background, same bed, but new room. I actually moved, which is fantastic, amazing. I do love my new apartment. It's gonna be on a different side of town. We did have a lot of issues at the previous apartment. Due to life, how can I explain this? Haters. That's just what it is. Practically haters were trying to, they threw eggs at our window. A whole bunch of stuff. It was like a whole bunch of stuff. It's not worried about. It's irrelevant. But anyways, I'm sorry I haven't did any vlogs for you guys in so long. My life has just been havoc. I got a new job, which is good, you know. Oh shit, did not mean to do that. I got a new job, which is good. So practically I just had a lot going on. Also my laptop, let me tell you about this. So I went to take my laptop, I have a Dell laptop. I took it to Best Buy. I took it to Best Buy to get it fixed or whatever. You know, the screen was acting weird. It's like when I closed it and you pull it back up, it's like, you know how when you, like TVs, they have those like staticky, I don't know, they don't do it now, but like back in the days, they had the like staticky like lines of the groovy gray and the staticky or whatever. So that happened, and I had to take it to Best Buy. Take it to Best Buy, I ended up not getting it back for a whole month. A whole month for them to fix my fucking laptop to do one thing. But we're not gonna go into that. So I haven't got my laptop, I haven't been able to edit videos, I haven't been able to do shit practically. So I finally get my laptop back, and my fucking, let me explain this. So, I got video editor, right. So I got my video editor, and the thing is that I didn't pay for my video editor. Somebody else put it on there for me. Therefore, I can't just put it back on my computer. So they factory resetted my whole laptop.
Nigga. You was gonna factory reset the laptop, I could have done that shit myself.
So, I was like, if I would've knew they were gonna factory reset it, I would've just took the L and I would've been fine with it. The only time that happens, like when it turns static or whatever, is when you close it. But if you just shut it down all the way and you open it back up, it's fine. So I'm just like, yo, but I mean, honestly, I did need to get that fixed, but then I was like, yo, like how the fuck am I gonna edit videos and because now it's like I have to pay for it. Which I didn't want to do. So I'm going to see if I can get a person to come put it back on my computer. If not, I'm going to try to put it back on my computer. And if not, I'm have to pay for it. And I think it's like $69 for that video editor. Yes, like $69. I use PowerDirector. They only have Power. I use PowerDirector 14. So I would have to get PowerDirector 16 because that's the newest one. But that was one of the reasons why I didn't do any videos, because I couldn't even edit them if I wanted to. My life is so annoying sometimes. But anyways, other than that, life has been good. Been working. Today is my only day off. Today is Sunday. I do not have my phone. Okay. Today is Sunday the 3rd. Yes, I have missed 3 days. I was trying to do Vlogmas. The thing I plan on doing is probably, I'm going to just do 2 videos a week. This will practically be like my Vlogmas. So it's like day 3 of Vlogmas. Oh. So we'll get through that. Today I have to run errands. I still have to get my room together because it looks a mess. Like, I mean, I can't fart. At first it was a lot of stuff on the floor. Now it's just mainly some stuff on the floor. It could be worse. But I do have a lot of decorative ideas I want to do. I do need to go to the store to get some wrapping paper for work, because at my job we're like in cubicles. Everybody wants to decorate their cubicles, which would be really cute. And then I think I'm gonna have people over today. I'm not sure. I think we're gonna bless the apartment, because you need to bless the apartment. Every time you get a new apartment, you want no bad juju up in the house. Mm-mm, ain't nobody got time. And I think that's all that is Oh, I need to wash my clothes, and that's really it for today. If anything, I'm gonna see if I can find things that I'm gonna go to Five Below to get some wrapping paper. I'm gonna see if I find some decorative stuff in there. I do need thumbtacks so I can put my CDs on the wall. Oh, he's home. And then I think that would be all for today, actually. But I'm gonna take you guys along with me because it is day three and I do want to have enough film to do for the vlogs and stuff. So yeah. Let me inform you of the struggles of the day. One struggle of the day is I need gas. Second struggle of the day is, oh, the lighting. Oh well. Second struggle of the day is I need quarters to go to the laundromat. And that's a struggle as well. And those are the two so far. So let's see what the rest of the day beholds with the struggle. Oh my gosh, so I just came from the laundromat and there was, all of them were filled but one. So I had to stuff all my clothes in one little washing machine. Oh buddy, I hope that does not overflow because I put like hella soap and I put hella little detergent stuff. Yeah, that's it. I put that in there too, so. Ooh, let's pray. And this, I had to pick another day to do laundry because everybody and their mom be up in there on a Sunday. Because I guess understandable everybody's off, but Jesus. So yeah, back on the road, get some gas, back to adventures. Stuff to do today. Gary's the reason to be funny because I say I don't care what they say. But well, that was way too much chaos in there, so I couldn't vlog, but now I'm about to go to Target, so y'all know I'm about to vlog up in there. Nobody steals my stuff out of my car, even though we're in Target. That was like a known thing that to always take your stuff out of the back seats and stuff. Let me grab us a card. Excuse me. Wait, this looks nice too. Ooh. I wish it was this color. Too new. Too new. It probably would be gray if anything, but I don't want gray. I'm supposed to be in here shopping for Christmas stuff, and I always end up finding stuff that I like. I don't think I'm gonna get the my. Oh, well, this one's not that bad. Come here. Can you stand in the back? Oh, snap. Target be knowing, bro. Target be knowing. Won't you guide my sleigh? Then how the reindeer loved it as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. He's on the front. My ass is like digging through all of them, and they all have them on here. So I need a J for me, and R for Russ. Even though he got stockings, we're just gonna have to go with those anyway. Sorry, Russell. But I was so belligerent with this big old mirror, but I'm not putting this down because I've been looking online for these, and they're like $75 and up. So this. It's gonna be life. I wanna have a container so I can put the candy canes in because I bought candy canes for decoration. I guess I've seen this and I guess this is gonna have to work because I can't find anything else, but I may go to Marshall's so I may not use this. I also heard really good things about these lights, so I'm gonna get these lights and put them in my room. Hopefully it's worth the purchase because they are expensive light bulbs. I really like this, so this is like a winner. With this and this, I guess. Okay, so I have a dilemma. I usually get like grays and whites. I just always naturally gravitate towards that, especially because it's the easiest to match things with. Like, I have this is gray, and then I want to have a nice floor mat. This is like whitish gray. I mean, I don't know. I think that'd be too light. Like, I don't know. I'm trying to find one. I guess I have these struggles of trying to find a rug that matches something. Better yet, I take the idea back. When I get paid next, I'll just go to Walmart. Walmart will have all of it at the same time, so may as well do it there. But I think I'm done. I got a lot of stuff. So, and Target is too bougie. I just wanted regular thumbtacks, and I have to see these. And all they have is these wooden ones for $5. I know Ayla would love these shits, though. So I figured out struggle number 3. How am I gonna fit this in my little car? And they say your boys ain't got no skills. Look at that. Look at God. Won't he do it? Target is one of the most dangerous places for me. I can't go there without spending over $100-some. Just, gotta do a little bit better. Home I go. Home I go. Listen.
Hi, Log.
Thank you. All right, so I went to Target and I got shit, and I found you're gonna be mad because I found better stockings. And I didn't see it, because when you see it, you're gonna be mad extra. So I need a light. Wait, nigga, don't get too close. Okay, all right, now come. Don't look in the back, just close your eyes.
How am I see where
just
I'm
close,
going?
Just close your eyes, I'll put your hand. Okay.
This is so irritating.
Hold that.
You're gonna ever call me extra again.
Now open.
Oh.
Is that like exactly? Cute, right?
I like it.
Right? Even though we're gonna have Junior, right? It'll be Junior if we put them beside each other. Or RJ. Junior. RJ. Junior. RJ.
Still lit though.
Yeah, exactly.
It's still lit.
This is the cutest fuck.
But like,
I didn't know about the tree, so I was like, I don't know about that. So, if anything, we could, how about to say a little boo boo tree and put it in the corner?
We're not gonna be here Christmas anyway.
Exactly. So. Alright, so we did a little bit of decorating. It's not that much. There's a little stuff. Then outside, we hung up some shit. It's light, yeah. And then we have Tessa.
Hey, we got
Tessa. Waffle. Alright. So we'll do more extra shit next year. See how this year is not that crazy. But next year, it'll be lit.
New place,
so we actually need to unpack first before we do anything. As you see in my room,
it's still unpacked.
Alright. It's close to like 7. So I'm gonna just probably clean up the rest of my room, try to organize as much as I can.
Say, hey, now, baby. Oh, my mind on play now, baby. Say, hey, now, baby. So let's go on things right now, baby. Tell me if you love me now, love me now, love me now. Got the house on me, I'm lucky now. You gotta tell me if you love me now, love me now, love me now. I'm wishing for you, I'm lucky now.
Sidebar. The bows that I got from Target, that's what's showing right now, and it's beautiful. It's more like it's like a natural light coming in, so I really like it. It looks like just normal lighting, like if I was doing like a video and I need the sun. So back to the rest of cleaning. No, I love to avoid cleaning.